My brothers and sisters, I have assured you in the past that an Atta Mills government will not engage in political vendetta.
Even though we may hold different political views, it is important that we all remember that Ghana is the only country that we have.